ignita. Now, this is a case of renal cyst. Whenever you see this kind of cyst or mass in the right lobe of liver, especially here or in the lower part, you just confirm it from the lateral view that the cyst which was seen in the liver, assumed in the liver, is in the cortical cyst, is in the right kidney, and this is cortical cyst and it is not in the liver. And this is the frequent mistake in the diagnosis, especially when we are as a fresher. This area below right lobe of liver, this lower part, whenever you see any of the pathology, you have to scan it from the lateral side, and you don't have to give the diagnosis until you had seen from all the sides. Otherwise, the diagnosis of kidney can be mistaken and could be given in the liver part. Very important.